There is almost 900 different versions and updates of Minecraft Java Edition alone, including snapshots that have been released since May of 2009. While researching for other videos that are in the works, I found out about a lot of interesting glitches, fun facts, and many others, from removed versions of iconic blocks to full-on ARGs that were made by the developers. Here are 18 Minecrafts. In Minecraft Alpha, your clicks were capped to 2 clicks per second. PvP combat in this era was obviously very limited. In Alpha 1.2.0, also known as the 2010 Halloween update, the Nether was finally added to the game. There was a preview version that was given to various gaming and tech-related blogs such as PC Gamer and IndieGames.com. The two sites released screenshots and footage of the preview version, revealing that the Nether was originally called the Slip. Nether portals were also called Slip Gates at this point in time. However, they were changed to being called the Nether less than a week before release. In the Infinite Dimension update that was released for April Fool's 2020, you were able to write a book and use the book on a Nether portal, and it would randomly generate a dimension for you. However, one of the developers of the update, BLQ, said that there were 43 Easter egg dimensions in the r/Minecraft commands Discord server. However, only 42 had been found. He gave a clue, which said this: "Okay, so I've decided to give you something to work with, but I still don't want it to be easy, so I brushed off my very old project. Some of this might be not relevant. It has been streaming for a couple years, but I just tweaked the playlist. The passphrase is in there, you just have to wait for something obvious." The link was to an audio stream called air.ogg that had been in use for years, and a code was slipped somewhere in the stream. The stream had been beeping, and that was able to be decoded as an SSTV image, and the SSTV image contained a photo of the notebook, which had a name of a dimension written on it. When you put in the dimension, it was just a message. The message will be in the description. Speaking of the 2020 April Fool's update, did you know that there was actually a netherite stairs block? Netherite stairs were added and were uncraftable. If you shift-click them in creative mode, you would see that they had the name Swaggiest Stairs Ever. People make careers off this game. In old Minecraft Alpha era servers, you could spawn in quite a few items that were not meant to exist, or at least be spawned in. Alright, I want you to name every single thing that's wrong with this screenshot in 30 seconds.
Easy. 5 words, 4 seconds. Lava, fire, water, the redstone's fucked up, there's just nothing, void, the door is half door. Holy shit, so many diamonds, the grass is tilted. Is that like an iron block but fucked up? It's a lot of like curvature mistakes. There's like cobblestone but darker, that might be gravel.
I never started the timer. All right, so let me name everything. Redstone is the wrong texture. There's just lava. I have the actual crop item, not like the seeds or the wheat, the crops themselves.
Is that what the blank is?
Yeah, there's like a few green pixels if you squint. Grass blocks are tilted. There's black and white leaves.
Those are black and what? I thought that was just like darker cobblestone.
The door is half a door, but it's flat. That's everything. You win absolutely nothing. This is what minecarts looked like when they were in your inventory when they were released on June 18th, 2010. This was very quickly changed though, as 6 days later, the minecart texture was changed to what it was until 1.14. Speaking of minecarts, between June 24th, 2010 and Alpha 1.0.4, you would just awkwardly stand on minecarts and animals if you obtained a saddle somehow. Sitting was added in early Alpha. Spring green cloth or spring green wool was added in 2009 in the first ever wool update. In early 2010, all wool colors were removed except for white. Later, the wool hue cycle was re-added, but without the spring green color. Rest in peace, my man, spring green cloth. He would have really loved that new iPhone 3S that just came out. On January 10th, 2010, a glitch was found where if you were to change what tool you were breaking a block with while breaking it, the block would flash almost every single texture in the game. I don't know how this happened. This Minecraft version from July 2010 was temporarily re-uploaded to replace the title screen logo to a text that said 1k in 24 hours to celebrate Minecraft getting 1,000 sales in a 24-hour time span. After they replaced the 1k in 24 hours logo, they accidentally left out two blocks of cobblestone missing from the M in the logo and then fixed it in the next version. In some survival test versions of the game from around September 2009, creepers had a melee attack where they would just jump into the player, but then when they were killed, they would explode. Now they just explode. If you were to convert a world from infdev versions from March 2010 to the latest version, trees and surviving chunks would end up having both oak, birch, spruce, and jungle leaves all in one. This is because of the sheer amount of updates to world generation that have happened in that time span. How biomes were created was completely different back then. From May 2009 to April 2010, iron veins were gigantic. I tried this out in an infdev world, and the smallest iron vein I found was 18 blocks, which was almost double the maximum vein, which is 10 blocks, nowadays. Apparently, these veins could be as big as 167 iron ore. How does that even happen? If you installed the brand spanking new Minecraft Beta 1.1 update in the first 10 minutes it was available, there would be no text in the game. At all. That's fun. That's fine though, because Notch fixed it in a few minutes. I'm completely kidding. He tried fixing it once, failed, and then said fuck it and made an entirely new version. Sounds and ambience were created for the game by C418 as far back as late May of 2009. C418 posted a demo of the sounds and ambience he had so far to his YouTube channel, though the video is unlisted. Here's what he showed in the demo. When music discs were added to the game in the alpha stage, the only two discs that existed were 13 and Cat. This was until September 2011, when almost 40 minutes worth of new music discs were added to the game, as well as more discs being added to the game. One new audio clip was in the game's files, but was not obtainable in the game. The file was called Where Are We Now, and was a completely different disc that also used the green cat disc texture. According to some posts from around September 2012, the disc could not be used or played in the game because there were spaces in the name. This is why the disc is called Wait in Java Edition. However, when discs were added to Bedrock Edition, they kept the original, much longer name. The first ever Minecraft account was included in a text file in 1.0 called
earlyplayers.txt,
revealing that the first registered Minecraft account was Easy, who was Notch's wife as of August 2011. The reason for this list's existence was because Notch and Jeb were thinking of making a special section of the credits dedicated to the first 1,000 or so people to pay for Minecraft in its alpha stage. This list was scrapped because of some inaccuracies that were found later on in the list. And finally, as a gift for watching all the way to the end, here is my 19th fun fact. Minecraft was released